Now we have this equation, which is a quadratic equation. So I need to move x squared to the left. Now I have 4x squared. Divide both sides by 4. Now square root both sides. Notice you get plus and minus when you square root both sides. So x equals positive, negative, so 3. This equation has two solutions.